there are ways to screen or evaluate patients for celiac disease before doing an endoscopy or a procedure. There are blood tests, for example, that are positive in the great majority of patients with celiac disease. And so if a patient has one or two possible symptoms compatible with celiac disease, the doctor can perform a blood test, and if positive, refer the patient for an endoscopy with biopsy. There's also a test for a set of genes that is present in all celiac disease patients. These are genes that are components of the immune system, and without these particular kinds of genes, celiac disease is nearly impossible to develop. This is another way to evaluate patients non-invasively for celiac disease. Having a negative test for the DQ2 or DQ8 gene makes celiac disease extremely unlikely.